How to use polyline in AutoCAD. Go to draw, then press on polyline, select it. Then let's make a line from here to here, 10. Then let's make an arc, press A on your keyboard, then space, and here it is. Let's make it 5, then press enter. Then let's make another line, press L, then space. Let's make it 10. Then let's make another arc, A, then space. Then press escape. And here it is. The shortcut is PL. Then press space. Then you can draw whatever you want.